Hello, my name is Caitlin Cox. I would like to thank you for taking the time to listen to my undergraduate research thesis, Perceptions of Undergraduate Students Toward the Influence of Vaccination and Its Associated Risks. The purpose of this study was to determine current perceptions and intent about the influence of vaccination in the undergraduate student population. It also compared current knowledge of the vaccine between nursing majors and non-healthcare-related majors to see if there was a difference in their vaccination behaviors. It is one of the first studies to compare nursing students to non-nursing students and focus on their current vaccination practices, knowledge, and willingness for protective community action during a pandemic. College students are a high-risk population for contracting influenza due to close contact living arrangements, risk-taking behaviors, and a low vaccination history. The studies in the literature have found that college students as a population have a low risk perception towards contracting influenza and thus have a low vaccination history. It is important to study this population's vaccination perceptions and barriers to understand gaps in the knowledge in order to provide adequate education to fill those gaps. This will in turn increase vaccination intention and improve community health. During data collection, there was a significant response to the survey in less than 48 hours. The desired number of 100 total participants had been reached, 50 nursing and 50 non-healthcare related majors. Significant findings are displayed in the tables. Key findings included that nursing students were more likely to vaccinate against influenza yearly. They also were more willing to vaccinate against influenza during a pandemic than non-nursing students were. Non-nursing students reported believing in negative side effects associated with vaccination as a reason for not receiving the vaccine more than their nursing counterparts. It is important to understand the barriers for not receiving the vaccine amongst this population to promote education on the information that is unknown about influenza vaccination. This study was limited on sample size and homogeneity, which could play a factor in what barriers affect college students from obtaining an influenza vaccine. In relation to the COVID-19 pandemic, both groups were mildly anxious and moderately willing to participate in preventative action. These actions included buying hygiene products, switching to online modalities, avoiding public places in transit, stocking up on food, canceling events and travel, wearing a mask in public, and isolating themselves from others if they had the flu. Findings from the study supported known barriers reported in the literature. These barriers were side effect apprehension, accessibility problems, and a general lack of knowledge on the vaccine itself. Further study on the college student population must be done to accurately account for all barriers towards influenza vaccination and barriers during a pandemic. Thank you again for listening to my undergraduate research thesis.